The first thing you would do is open Game Maker Studio. You already know the interface of Game Maker. You would click on New to create a new project. In Project Directory, you would go to your student account under Chapter 3 by clicking on this. And you would look for your student account here. Since this is a teacher account, I don't see my student account. So I would just save this in Desktop. And I called a folder as Chapter 3. I would press OK.